I'm really grateful for Monash for giving me the opportunity to come to Seattle and work with Amazon Prime Air. One of the most standout moments working at Amazon Prime Air is probably interacting with my team. They're a great bunch of people, and I love just going into the office and meeting them all the time. After hours, we always go down to play table tennis, and I found that really competitive and fun because everyone gets so into it. Some of the other things that I've done in Seattle, I love to explore the city and explore nature. It's probably one of my biggest passions. So going around the city and seeing all the different sites to see is really amazing. I currently stay near downtown Seattle, and near there's a place called Pike Place. It's a road which has got a lot of different food stalls, clothing stalls, and all of those interesting little tidbits. I really love exploring this place because it's very atmospheric and has a very unique feel to it. I really love this because I feel like this embodies Seattle really well. I decided to do a co-op internship on a whim, to be honest. I really just saw it as an opportunity to just go out and have some fun, but I am so glad that I took this opportunity because it has vastly improved every aspect of my life, and I'm super happy how things turned out because of it. So at Prime Air, I'm working part of the Hawk team. So the Hawk team is doing the post-flight maintenance and record keeping. So basically, after a drone flies, the responsibilities are that you need to perform some sort of maintenance on it to make sure that it is up to FAA standards and that it is still allowed to fly afterwards. So our team is responsible for record keeping to ensure that it meets those standards, and that if any work needs to be performed on the drone, that it will be completed. I've learned so many new things that I didn't get to quite touch on in university. So as a result of this, I've grown in many different directions very rapidly in a 3-month period. And I think this will greatly improve my skills for the future. I'm really grateful for Monash and the co-op engineering team there for giving me this opportunity to work with Amazon Prime in the United States at Seattle. It's been a really amazing experience, and I feel so privileged to get this chance. To be able to fly all the way across the world to do this has been super amazing. I'm so happy with how things turned out.